Minus 36 overnight, so that's degrees Celsius, and minus 26 right now. Sled's been sitting for about a week in these temperatures, and see how this Earth X 36D holds out in these cold temps. Well, you can see it starts. It's not too shabby for that being that cold. Minus 36, I don't know how many people actually ride in these temperatures, but definitely worthy.